Follow these tips to protect your skin from the damaging effects of sun exposure and reduce your risk of skin cancer. Apply sunscreen every day. Skin that will not be covered by clothing needs sunscreen when you go outside, even on cloudy days. Reapply approximately every 2 hours or after swimming or sweating. Use a broad-spectrum sunscreen, which protects the skin against both UVA and UVB rays and that has an SPF of at least 30. Use 1 ounce of sunscreen, an amount which is equal to the size of your palm. Thoroughly rub the product into the skin. Don't forget the top of your feet, your neck, ears, and the top of your head. Seek shade. Remember that the sun's rays are strongest between 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. If your shadow is shorter than you are, seek shade. Protect your skin with clothing. When going outside, wear a long-sleeved shirt, pants, a wide-brimmed hat, and sunglasses. Use extra caution near water, sand, or snow, as they reflect and intensify the damaging rays of the sun, which can increase your chances of sunburn. Get vitamin D safely. Eat a healthy diet that includes foods naturally rich in vitamin D, or take vitamin D supplements. Do not seek the sun. If you want to look tan, consider using a self-tanning product, but continue to use sunscreen with it. Don't use tanning beds. Just like the sun, UV light from tanning beds can cause wrinkling and age spots, and can lead to skin cancer. Check your skin for signs of skin cancer. Your birthday is a great time to check your birthday suit.
Checking your skin and knowing your moles are key to detecting skin cancer in its earliest, most treatable stages. If you spot anything changing, growing, or bleeding, see your dermatologist.
To find a dermatologist in your area, visit aad.org.